Hi everybody, welcome back to our playthrough of Final Fantasy IX. I apologize for the delay here. I noticed that Twitch hasn't been updating the stream name, and I'm just trying to fix that. The bug that seems to be happening is that you can change the stream name in the PS4's broadcast settings, but it won't update on Twitch. Oh, and now it updated on Twitch, fine. Of course. Well, anyways, then without further ado, let's keep going here. Alrighty. I just gotta get reoriented with what we were doing. I believe we were saving the princess. So yeah, let's go ahead and do that. I think we were all set to go down the tree here. Scare them away with loud noise and boost morale in the process. Good to see they're still weak to fire. Like conventional wisdom. Ooh, got a fan card out of that. Very nice. Sorry for the pop-up there, just connecting my second screen app so I can see the chat. There is an option to show the chat on the screen here, and nope, movie. And to kind of shrink the screen, but I don't like it really. I mean, part of the glory of gaming is to have the gigantic screen showing you what's going on and have it kind of cut up with the chat on the right. Yeah. Just ruins the immersion. Yeah, a nice place to heal for free. Why would I? We have a letter for you. Too late. Do do a quick save here. Make these as quick and painless as possible. There we go. Yay, the movies don't freeze up. Unlike my PS1 disc. And reality sinks in. I've got an auto in the bottom left. What's that mean? Oh, hold on. What's going on here? That's better. Fire sword, come on. Oh, sword magic's over here. There we go. Been a while. eye drops. Nice! That seemed a little too easy. But it tastes icky. More monsters! Keep running! Or maybe we're surrounded. It might be a bit of overkill. But hey, who doesn't like overkill? Keep running. No, not blank. That's a bit grisly. It wasn't his fault, he got grabbed. That is a nice coincidence. Practicality is not Snyder's. That almost sounds like a placeholder. His name is blank. It's a Moogle. It's Monty. Ah, yes. Basic mechanics tutorial. I'll probably skip most of it here. Actually, we'll review this one. I make sure I didn't miss anything. All right, Moogle flute. They should say, call him anywhere in the world, map. Real alert there, Steiner. Ah, here we go. The Mist Continent. All right, we may have HD graphics, but the world map frame rate is still horribly the same. Test calling the Moogle here. Sup? Quick save. There we go. Into the ice cavern. Well, that's handy. Oh, well, it's going to be hard to thank him then. Usually is. Okay, so yeah, we have Garnet on our team now. So let's see what she's got here. Do equip first. Alrighty. Those won't give her skills, but we'll give her stats. So yeah, she's basically a white mage. She is a white mage. She's a white mage summoner hybrid. Yeah, she doesn't have any equipable abilities yet. How's everybody else doing? They're making progress. No, we don't have anything for Steiner there. Yeah, okay. Alright. Tents are always good. I'm going to guess, since we're in the ice cave, that these things are going to be weak to fire. Yeah, let's see here. Looks that way. How do we get that treasure chest? Can we jump? Level ups for all! No pressure. Just gotta do it on command. Alright. There's gotta be a way down there. Maybe a path further up leads to... Or, wait a minute. There we go. Right now, Steiner, MVP. Hmm. There we go. I don't think I have a replacement weapon for Vivi yet, but we'll take a look. Nah, nothing yet. See here. How to get that chest down there? It's not an exclamation point. Where'd it go? There it is, yeah. That's how we get it. Whack. Not sure how much life they have, but that might have been a bit of overkill. But who cares? It's Vivi. It's fire. It's pretty. Mage Masher. That, I believe, is a dagger. Yeah. Oh, it has Flea on it also. So, yeah, no sense in keeping the other one equipped. Elixirs are nice. Full life and mana. Might need to go around to get that treasure chest. Oh, you know what? I'm thinking of 10, where the flans have one physical resistance. Time to use that Phoenix down I just got. Thank you. Not centered. Thank you. Maybe they are resistant to physical here, just, not as much. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. That's gonna bug me. Steiner not getting any experience from the battle. See exclamation point or anything. It's probably through here. Yep. Pathway down. Leather wrist. Beast killer and blizzard. Oh, Vivi's already wearing it. Okay. Oh, wait a minute. Take a second look at that wall. Is that a... Nope, that's not a wall we can melt. Let's see. Let's go left first. There's a Moogle! He's frozen in the ice! You're welcome. Oh boy. Might be good to refresh on status. Let's see here. Confuse, berserk, stop. Sleep slow. Poison. Heat. Freeze. Petrify Venom Virus. Silence. Dark Trouble. Auto Life Regen. Haste Float. Doom and gradual petrify. Really? Zombie blocks XP experience too? Okay. And review this too. Let's see. Fire, ice, thunder, earth, water, wind, holy shadow. Okay. Makes sense. And I'm not going to go through the card game. I mean, I do need to refresh up on it, but we're not going to do it right now. That would just take forever to go through. Sure, we'll use a tent. Tent animations. Oop. Quick save here. Vivi, that was a cliff. Seems bad. Sure, you probably cast Blizzard. Oh, we gotta fight it by ourselves, don't we? Fight him and his monster. Great. Sea Lion, I choose you. That was unfortunate. Try hitting the black waltz. This is rough. Very nice. Alrighty, now we're mad. One down, one to go. Well, okay then. I did not expect him to do 72 damage there. That sucked. Let's see where continue places me. Oh, good. As opposed to loading. Yeah. Let's skip this here. Wasn't one of the high speed mode. There we go. Woo! Okay. Okay, turn it off. There we go. Maybe we should try killing the big thing first this time. Actually, that's what we tried to do last time. But we'll use our trance with a single target this time. Maybe we do need to take out the black walls first. Maybe we can take him out in one blow. Let's try that. Energy at no cost to you. Oof. Okay. Oof. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Okay. Don't target me. Thank you. Thought so. Yeah, that hurt a bit. Seriously? Good thing I had the potion all queued up. Okay, good. Phew. Yeah, we should go back and check on them. No big deal. Let's see. Anything down here? I don't see anything down here. Let's see. They were still in pretty good shape. And we get in a fight right by the exit. Those Flan all look very angry. See here. How's everybody doing on learning stuff? Nope, okay. Nope, still learning that. A nice little village. Whoa. Silly peasant. TMI. TMI is that in. Emoticons unavailable. Oh, the Cappy Dagger Spidey. No. You need contractions. Or slang, that works too. That thing looks ugly. Oh wait, bugs are eyes. Oh well. Fire will work too. This place has a question mark. Oh, that's so handy now. Then we get a card pop up too. Yes. Gigantic quality of life improvement. That always annoyed the hell out of me in the original. I had to like guess who was a card player. Plus, he had a guide. But, you know, having a guide takes all the fun out of exploring these things for yourself. Yeah, what is the plan? Or I should say, what was the plan? Dolly! Wonder if we'll find a llama. I mustn't. Return to the castle, where your mother plans to kill you. You'll be safe there. On foot, obviously. had to go on a tirade. This should be good. Looks like it, Vivi. I need to read all those books. No, thank you. If it was free, maybe. Kids these days. Doesn't matter what century you're in, there's always a kids these days person. Drop. Bet. Now I'm terrified of them. No mail for him. Okay. Yeah, innkeeper is still asleep here. There's a cat on the screen. And my cat is looking at the cat on the screen. Just as long as my kitty doesn't decide to stand in front of the TV, we're gonna be okay. One day we'll do a face cam and get the cat in here. Ooh, item shop. Bronze gloves. Get a couple of those. inferior, but it may have a spell on it. Looks like everything. But I'm the only one in the party. Very nice. Add status. Oh, nice. You look just like the innkeeper. Snot-nosed. Ew. I'm from the country. Hey. What luck. The Ares coin. Those are important later. If I remember right. Doll. Nope. Can't get that one either. Bah. We'll have to come back. Back door into the mayor's house. Yes, I need medicine. On second thought, maybe we don't. Not what I meant. Alright, we put it off long enough. Let's talk to Vivi. Why would you jump to that assumption? And it shows. Zandane's a terrible womanizer. Chocobos! And Vivi was just kidnapped. The cat is back. Sure, I can. That was pretty well hidden. Nice. Sure, full compliment. These are both bad choices. Or a strange point to bring up, yeah. Then again, I didn't think about it because RPGs tend to be underpopulated in their towns. Proper populations in towns is a really new thing. That answers that question. Albert Steiner. Cargo ship. I've said it before, and I'll say it again. Steiner is still my favorite character in this whole game. We will go and find Vivi next time. Just sign off here. Thank you for watching, and look forward to seeing you next time. Take care.